Thank you.
I got a beef to pick with your co-star Bradley Cooper because he had told me that in real life that you were, I wrote it down, I want to make sure I get it right, ugly. And wow. I got to be honest, I don't know what he's talking about unless he was just joking with me. You're really good looking.